All right. Doesn't appear to be huge stream lag spikes. Where is this fourth mask? I need shotgun rounds. Yep, we know but show. Gotta break all these windows. Going there that I remember. Oh. Yikes. Pardon me. Yep, that sucks, don't it? Any of this is overly important. Move. These things aren't overly fast. Have I gone in here? Yes. I don't remember where I've been and haven't been. Can I check the map without getting... without getting harassed? Let's look through the map, see if I can check the map without getting harassed a little. Okay. Right, so there was something over here to lockpick. Do I have a lockpick? Oh, I actually do. Sniper rifle ammo. I keep seeing stuff about a sniper rifle. I don't have a sniper rifle. What is this way? The library. The Hall of Joy. Yes, we killed one sister in the library. Yeah, we got the mask from there. What was this about the bells? The five bells ring? What the five bells ring for this? Five bells of this chamber ring out. Five bells of this chamber, okay. Ah, two bells. Two bells. What is this? anything to do with bells here. Are there bells anywhere else? This is where she usually shows up to cuss me. Aha! Is there another bell in there? But there's a bell in the chandelier and I didn't look. In the chandelier. Five bells. What the? Well, I need herb. I need to reload. Nowhere to go but up. How did you do that? Oh. You are supposed to do something to the goats. Boy, I thought a lot of goats live. Treasure map. Guy. Really? Yay for the lockpick. And yay for the money. Examine. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flower somewhere in this castle. Apparently an antique from the Middle Ages is coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent, said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. Sounds fascinating. No one knows where it is. Ah, fine knife. Stab big woman. Sniper rifle. What the hell's this shit? God, this game really is Bloodborne. Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. It's over here. Oh god, what is this doing? I get two with one shot. That's okay. Crystal wing. The fourth head.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Crystal wing. Okay, these things are good money. Another crystal wing. Oh, the ladder. All right. Man, that is great money. Now it's time to learn how to craft some of this ammo. Oh, what do you know? Don't mind if I do. Damn, that was... I did leave some stuff in jars up there. I hope that doesn't come back to bite me in the ass. Is there somewhere to... I don't know why I thought this was a save room. The save room's here.
Stupid man thing!
Yeah,
you
I know.
Won't live long.
No, I won't. Even if I run, oh, you know I'm gonna run. Oh shit, yeah, I'm running. Loop around the table. I'm sorry.
Expanded my services. Please come take a look.
All right, what do you got?
Oh, yes.
What new stuff do we have?
Please do take a look at my new stock.
I can max out the. Ooh, I can buff the sniper rifle. All right, yeah. Do we need more power? I don't think so. I can sell all kinds of these crystal wings, though. Yeah.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Uh-huh.
Bits and bobs. I see.
Well, I'm keeping my rifle. The handgun, though, is questionable. The Wesker model, honestly. Probably, yeah, but I'm not going to do that. supplies. Learn how to make the sniper rifle ammo. Yes. And then...
No mind.
Power. Yep, pay the cash for the power.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Okay. I'm good with that.
Till next we meet.
And this has to be the mask. She gonna beat my ass as soon as I try to run out. Why am I opening a sarcophagus?
You've ruined everything!
Oh boy! Oh shoot! That is unfortunate. Well, oops. I'd like to have that knife back. Ow.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
Okay, well. Shoot her, hopefully not more than 15 times. Maybe I should shotgun blast. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, she's running well. Can't get to her. Good shooter. Shut up. Yeah. Move. Oh. We're in a cutscene. Shoot. Just run upward? Jesus. Oh my God, it's choppy. Do. Oh. Oh my God, this is a... Jesus. Is that it? Is that it? Okay.
You're the one who's cursed.
Stop talking shit, dude. Yep.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Examine. Finish that item that was requested. Please deliver to the house. The red chimney, go through the caves, ruins, down into the village. Anything good in here? That's negative. Alright.